Nothing unusual about a giant airliner arriving at London Airport. But why all the crowd and all the cameramen? Why, of course, Muhammad Ali, more popularly known as Gaseous Cassius, has just hit town for his heavyweight title defense fight with Britisher Henry Cooper. As you can see, the champ had an unusually modest demeanor, acting every inch a gentleman. No mugging, poetry, not even a sneer. Meanwhile, back at the training camp, Cooper gets in shape and looks like a determined challenger. He's the only professional fighter who's ever put clay on the canvas, and he's confident he'll do it again late in May. Cooper, who cuts easily, is taking special vitamin pills and using ointments to toughen his skin. Cassius, he ain't talking for a change.